What's up, guys? Welcome back to Gamers Be Like. I'm Bond, and today we're taking a look at Final Fantasy IX running on Xbox One X. So this game kind of just dropped out of nowhere thanks to the Nintendo Direct last night. And it is a port of the mobile version, or the PC version, I believe. And there's some pretty interesting stories I've read about this game. Whether they're true or not, I don't know, but I'm going to tell them to you guys anyway in case you don't know. Apparently they lost a lot of the original assets from Final Fantasy IX. So a lot of it they weren't able to like up-res for the new version that they released on mobile and PC, which would explain why the character models, for example, look a lot better than like the backgrounds. But yeah, so this game is not enhanced at all, and it is obviously, as you guys can see, not widescreen either. It's a very basic port from the PC one, which was a very minimal remaster, it seemed. And yeah, so I mean, it's still Final Fantasy IX, so if you want to play Final Fantasy IX, then make sure to pick it up. It's already been available on PS4 for quite some time. And yeah, let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you picked the game up, if you're looking forward to Final Fantasy VII, which comes out next month. Not the remake one, but like same kind of deal as this. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.